Today, we will see one of the amazing car factories in Europe. The Audi e-tron manufacturing plant, Brussels, Belgium. The manufacturing begins with assembling a traction battery pack. Then the motor is assembled on the chassis. After that, the battery pack is attached to the chassis. The assembled chassis is attached with car's body. Now various parts of the car are assembled by robots. Then the car gets a bumper with the company logo. Later on, every car is checked by experts. Then various types of tests are performed to ensure quality. Finally, the car is ready to be delivered.